It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. A beautiful day in the neighborhood. The kitty mobile is fixed and ready to be picked up and driven around these hard streets of Baltimore City. So just checking in, so as you can see, it's, well, you can't see, but it decided to start raining, like it's cold, and I had like a little bit of a setback, so I'm not gonna go pick my car up today, but I will pick it up first thing tomorrow morning. I'm gonna get the brakes and the rotors and the struts fixed on it. I figured, why not just get it all fixed right now while, you know, the mechanic has it and he's able to do it. So, yeah. I promised my girlfriend that I was going to come to her school and help her set up her library for Monday's book fair. So, yeah. That's what I'm going to do now. I kind of did the errands that I needed to do with running around. And like I told you guys, I wasn't going to get around to doing my hair. So I'm thinking that I'm just going to take all of my twist out and just do a natural hair pinup for this ball that I'm going to tomorrow. So it's going to be cute either way. And then Monday, Tuesday, I will work on washing, deep conditioning, and styling my hair. So yeah, anyways, my girlfriend let me hold her car to go do the errands that I needed to do, so now I'm waiting on her to dismiss her class, and then she's going to drive me to the other school, and then I'll just go back home from there. So happy Friday. So once we're like just about done, I'm gonna go around and I'll show you guys what we did.
See ya.
So I'll be back. Anyways, so this is what we have so far. Setting up books. Books, books, and more books. So we're getting there. Little by little. Hopefully these babies come in here and they pick up these books and they read. It's just stuff everywhere, so we're working. Yeah, look at that. We've really got things together. Wow, that looks great. Bookmarks up. Got the little books here. What is up with this dog man? He must be the latest Cree, because it's like a whole section of like different ones. Kind of like this Diary of a Wimpy Kid. So yeah, anyways, off to go pick up my package from my granny's house. And
and finishing touches. We put up the poster boards. Look at that. Oh, I can't wait until Monday when these children get in here. They're gonna be so excited. I'm excited. OMG. Look at what was waiting for me when I got home. Skinny syrups. Whole freaking box. Oh, look at that. I am super excited for this. Freaking margarita mix. 15 calories, sugar free. Oh my God. I'm going out just to go buy a tequila. I'm going out to buy a bottle of tequila just for this. I'm so excited. I'm getting trumped up on my words. Ugh. Yeah, I'm so excited. Anyways, so today was a pretty decent day. I'm just getting back and from helping my girlfriend from setting up her library, we went and we got some dinner that was really good. And then we were just sitting down talking about life and girl issues and boy issues and just doing what friends do. So I am a little bit on the tired side, so I'm going to take these clothes off and I'm going to go put my jammies on and I'm going to go lay in my bed and I'm going to go watch Food Network until I fall asleep. So I will see you tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out with me on this Keto-vember day. To 30. I'm still looking at that December calendar. Duh. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.